Well, the number of dead rising in Mogadishu, sadly, the capital of Somalia. That after a massive truck bomb went off yesterday. Authorities say 231 people were killed. Nearly 300 others were injured in what is now the nation's deadliest attack ever. So far, there has been no claim of responsibility, but Somalia's government is blaming the radical Islamic terrorist group Al-Shabaab, which, as you may know, has been fighting the Somali government for years.